you realize what you're wearing?
These hoodies are taking over. We need to prevent the terrible things they can carry with them. Gang culture should not exist in schools. So therefore, we need to rid the school of hoodies, because with them comes that intoxicating culture. The only solution is to take away their hoodies from them and never return them. I'm doing them a favor, taking away their hoodies and saving them from a life of crime.
How could you take all these hoodies from the students? Many of them don't even have jackets to wear, and it's winter!
I am saving them, ensuring their future success.
You must return them! They've got to be freezing on their bus ride home, and probably on their walks home too! You must have taken already half of their hoodies!
I've only taken 40, today. Even if I wanted to give them back, which I don't, I can't. It would cause an outrage among the students and their parents.
That's not true! They'd see it as an act of kindness, giving all the hoodies back would get the students and their parents more respect to you.
I'm sorry, I won't return the hoodies. However, I'm faced with a dilemma. There is one student who wears a hoodie and refuses to take it off. He's been told that it'll get him a suspension. All of his friends tell him to take it off, but the student won't budge.
I've been trying to convince the students to hand over their hoodies to prevent suspension from ending up on the permanent record. You shouldn't even be considering suspension as a punishment for this. It's way too extreme, and the student is using their First Amendment right to protest it.
Well, if he doesn't hand it over to me the next time I see him, then I'll have to give him a suspension. Not giving him a suspension will make it look like I'm biased. I cannot.
If they get a suspension, I will fail as a teacher. Teachers who do not help their students are not true teachers. I don't know what I'll do if he's suspended.
Student, please, please, just give your hoodie to Big Bird. The suspension's not worth it. Don't do that to your record.
Mr. Papa, I need to stand up to Big Bird. I can't let him take my hoodie away. I've got to do this for all my friends who've had their hoodies taken. I've got to stand up for myself and for them, even if it's the last thing I do for the school. I can't give up now.
Do you understand what this would do to your future? You may not even have one. The mark this could leave on your life would be devastating.
I guess you're right.
So you've decided to listen and take off your hoodie?
I have.
Great, I'm so happy to hear that. Hey you, office worker, could you get him a detention slip?
You're still giving me a detention?
Well, of course. You were wearing a hoodie, which isn't acceptable, no matter what.
But I need this hoodie.
Is that your only hoodie?
Yeah.
Well, have you seen any other people wearing hoodies?
No.
You can't be having any of that here.
No, and even if I have, why would I tell you?
Are you sure you haven't seen any hoodies? Look, telling me would just do your friends a favor.
Just take this hoodie and leave it. You've done enough to him already.
Hey, if you're gonna give me a detention even when I took off my hoodie, I'm gonna keep it.
I have to take it. I keep all of them in my office. They have to go there.
I took it off. How's that not enough? I need this hoodie. If I give it to you, I'll freeze on my walk home. I'm wearing shorts and a t-shirt.
Just give it to me and this will all be over.
No, I'm not going to give it to you.
If you don't give it to me, you'll be suspended. I'm sure none of us want that.
Well, I don't even care anymore.
You're coming with me. Hey, aren't you supposed to be wearing an ID?